then we have received the papers, the total number of papers so far is 27.
We got from our college as well as outside. Our college is the maximum contributed to 15 papers from electrical department. Electrical and electronics department to total is 27. So remaining 12 will be 5 mechanical. And state wise we got papers from Madhya Pradesh. NIT Bhopal is the paper.
Okay.
Bhopal is Madhya Pradesh. So Bhopal is there. Then NIT Trichy is the paper. Then yesterday we got a paper from Maharashtra. We Pune University. Then another paper from Amaravati University. So we are getting papers from various Madhya what do you think? Are you aware about the conference? What the conference is? Can you please explain what is the conference?
Conference means
ആൾക്കാരെ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട് അതിനെ മാത്രമല്ല ഈ എഫേർട്സ് അവർ തിരിച്ചേറ്റുള്ളതെന്ന് ശ്രദ്ധിക്കും അതിൽ വിനയം തോന്നുന്നു.